my gosh, it's got your DNA all over it. This certainly doesn't look good for you. I don't need to tell anyone about this. No, I think we have an understanding. Capiche?
What did you just say?
You mean about keeping your dick out?
Capiche? You're associating Italian Americans to intimidation tactics? You better watch your microaggressions, bro.
Okay, look, you don't want to end up like the spokesman for Subway, do you?
Did you just use a term that excludes women from an occupation?
Okay, let's back up.
Did you just say spokesman instead of spokesperson when women are just as capable of selling sandwiches as anyone? Are you purposely trying to use words that assert your male privilege?
No, I'm sorry, I was just trying to frame you for raping butters.
Do you think Italian Americans and women are less important?
Oh, God!
You dare to use words that alienate two communities of people who have to deal with verbal biases like yours on a daily basis!
Hip to the latest, sing this song, do-da-do-da. Hip to the races, five-mile long, oh, do-da-day.
What the fuck is your problem?
Oh, hey, Wendy.
Are you just an asshole? Is that it?
Am I just an asshole?
Yeah!
Well, no, I've got arms and legs, I and everything.
Lisa Burger asked you out and you call her fat? Do you have any idea how you made her feel? She's a really nice girl.
I think she's a nice girl, too. She's just too big for me.
She's a little overweight, but that's pretty normal for a girl in the fourth grade.
Well, Kim Kardashian is skinny and she just had a baby.
What?
I'm sorry, baby, but I have a different standard when it comes to my women. I want a woman who takes care of herself and knows how to look good. We've got perfect skin and no splotches on her legs and perfect everything.
This is a fantasy, you moron! You ever heard of Photoshop? Kim Kardashian is a short, overweight woman who manipulates her image and makes average girls feel horrible about themselves.
You're a liar!
Look it up, stupid! In real life, Kim Kardashian has the body of a hobbit!
Easy, Principal Act. I'm sure Kyle was just referring to Bruce Jenner as a person and not trying to say anything against him. You got a fucking problem, bro? No?
This is not Bruce fucking Jenner! It's Caitlyn! She's a fucking stunning woman! Or maybe you're the one teaching him to demean women in the first place! Huh? What's up? What's fucking up, bro?
Look, maybe we can all just pick...
Get the fuck out of here, dude!
We really think this is gonna work, Stan. All we have to do is convince your dad that his cooking sucks, right?
He's not going to listen to us. We already tried.
He won't listen to us, but he would listen to Gordon Ramsay.
That's stupid, Cartman.
He does kind of look like him, dude. And Kenny thinks Cartman's Gordon Ramsay impersonation is really good. Let's hear it, Cartman.
Right. Simple. Busting, yeah? Wake up. Jesus. Fuck me. You're not the fucking chef. Hi, right, good, yeah. Make it nice. Simple. Be well. You're fucking taking a piss, yeah? Fuck me. You can't cook.
Guys, my dad is retarded, but he's not that retarded.
Hey, Stan, have you seen my... Oh, my God, it's Gordon Ramsay!
Okay, nice, very nice. All right, Token, give me a smooth bass line. I don't know how to play bass. Token, how many times do we have to go through this? You're black, you can play bass. I'm getting sick of your stereotypes. Be as sick as you want, just give me a goddamn bass line!
Fucking Jews ruined Christmas again!
Whoa, Cartman! It wasn't enough for you people to kill Jesus! Now you have to kill Christmas too, huh?
Good job, dickhead! You lost the entire audience!
Ah, f*** you, Token, you black